Okay, welcome back. We are getting closer to having our puppies up to the 15 pounds.
Thank you.
this time. Almost got eaten by a cougar because you didn't listen to me. Time to leave. Almost all the pups have grown to 15 pounds. Very soon it'll be time to leave the den and travel to the summertime home base called the resort site. Start planning your trip by opening the world map, which will show you the location of possible sites in your territory. Then feed the pups and get them the smallest up to over 15 pounds. Okay, where do we want to go? We should head up here.
Thank you.
head to the north, because that's where we're going to be going.
Thank you.
red territory over here. Oh, jeez. Did she make me drop that? Did. Thank you. now. Could be the other zone.
Thank you.
I've taken out most of the known wolves, and that there's only two submissive that I haven't, that are still alive that I know of. Yeah, and I'm really tired too, so it's gonna be, my stamina's gonna start dropping. Hey. Good job, Eddie. Fleas are gonna start driving us crazy. 63%. Hopefully we can get Millie up to weight before it drives us insane. Oh, finally my jaw healed. It's been a while. Oh, maybe she hit 15. That was a different sound. Okay, oh, sick pup. Pups have grown to your, well done. Oh, nice, okay. Sick pup, fallen ill, recovery, owned. Shoot, changed it before I could, you know, journey to the... Okay, your pups are now 2 months old. Their bodies are still small, are tough enough to protect from the elements. They no longer need a den, and the fleas make it unappealing. Anyways, now it's time to journey to a good place to spend the summer. This is known as a site. There are many good places to choose from for your home for the summer. You only need to pick a spot with the sun and shade, tall grass for the pups to hide while you're away, and nearby water. Since the elk herds have migrated higher elevations, you might want to move there as well. Check the map, potential sites. Nearby sites will also appear on the compass. Decide on one. Lead your pups to their new home. Watch for elk for predators as you travel. If there is a need to go hunting while you're between homesteads, find a patch of tall grass and a roof. Pups hide themselves safe while you're away. You may also send them to tall grass if predators approach. Need to chase away to call them out. That's a little bit higher elevation, looks like. Yeah, so it's gonna be this way, I think. Okay, next episode, we will be moving our territory up to here with our pups. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode, let me know it in the comments. And I will talk to you later. Thank you, Chris and Heather. Greatly appreciate your support as channel members. If you are interested in supporting the channel, I do have super thanks now, and I do offer my channel membership, so check that out. Have a great rest of your day.